mobile phones, and other electronic devices should turn off. Once airborne, we'll let you know when you can use approved electronic devices. But note that some items, such as phones, may not be used in flight at any time. You'll find a list of approved electronic devices in the in-flight information section of Sky Magazine. If you're seated at the emergency exit, please review the responsibilities for emergency exit seating on the back of the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
Are you okay sitting on the emergency exit?
If you're unable or prefer not to perform these functions, just let us know and we'd be happy to find you in your seat. As you leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your back. To release the buckle, just lift the top of the buckle or press the latch to release. Please remain sitting with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, you should keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected weather. For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted signs located throughout the cabin, as well as any crew member instructions. Smoking is not allowed on any Delta flight, and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying the restrooms.
Here, looks like we're at number 2 for takeoff. We'd like the flight attendants to please prepare the cabin for departure at this time.
Until we have reached the gate and the door has been opened.